The human centered approach to the control of communicable respiratory tract infections at workplace is a 5-stage intervention plan that involves a joint action of both the employers and the employees, and the success of this approach will be evident by the positive behavioral change in all parties concerned, and also be evident in the structural changes that will be implemented in the organization, and also in the policies that will be developed in the company. Thank you.